sell all my songs as NFTs since 2017.